I made a big mistake, and it's cost me dearly.
An online dating scam.
We were talking about spending our lives together.
She handed over hundreds and thousands of dollars. How to spot the red flags, tonight on 12 News at 10.